Alright, it's daylight. So at least we'll have a chance. Where did I respawn? Wow. Oh, I know where. I'm on the other side of my house. I know right where I'm at. Definitely gotta move the house, though. Some wood, some more thatch. Good to go. Ow. That was hard. Oh, come on. Pick up a stone. Oh, God. Moving super slow. Alright. Let's go get some freaking flint. What a heartbreaking way to start the day. Oh, come on. I can't believe they totally destroyed the house, though. That was just harsh. Dang it. Dang it. Yeah. What I need for my stone pickaxe. Wood and thatch. Awesome. Get that real quick. Oh, but I will starve soon if I don't get some food. Some wood. There we go. I did. Starved in the most glorious fashion. All right. Let's start rebuilding. Man, I'm really torn. Maybe we'll move the house over here underneath all these trees. Got a beach here. Got some places we could live. And just rebuilding the forge would suck. In fact, rebuilding everything would suck, but why am I still getting thatch? One swing, tree gone. I think that may be the best idea, is to start moving the house off that hilltop. That hilltop is a bad place to be. It's not gonna do us any good by staying up there. People know where it's at now. It was good until somebody came around and freaking nabbed all the trees around me and exposed me. Now I'm just a sitting duck on top of that hill. They see everything. People wanna go explore it. They're like, oh, look at that house. Let's go get in it. If I had the time to play like other people do, I guess I could have got the wall up, but I didn't have all that time. That would have taken a massive amount of hours to get that wall completely around. Somebody's building down here. Hi-ya! What's going on down here? Somebody built the start of a wall. And maybe up in, like, round in here. In these trees. Thinking like... Oh god, what is this? Huge hill. It's rough. Yeah, I'm thinking like right... Maybe like right in here. Well, it's so sloped. Game doesn't like you building on sloped areas. It's over here. Is it sloped? Looks like it is. Straight down. What if I put it like right here? It's right back up in here. Keep the trees here. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna move. That's really out there in the open. It's just too tough. They see me. They want to kill me. It was okay when there was all those trees around. Oh, get back. No. Back. I'm building something. I'm building something to kill you with. I'm building something to kill you with. Oh god, how many of them are there? Oh god, there's a ton. There's a ton. Back. Back. Back, I say. Nope, nope, nope. Oh god, there's too many. That's it. We're out. We're done with that game. Just too many of them. Hi, Dodo. I would really like you for lunch, but busy fleeing the battlefield right now. Can't still be on me. I'd freaking jet it out of there. Yeah. Yeah, there's some stones real quick. Oh. Man, it's just such a harsh thing they did. Look at my house all destroyed. God. Did anybody mess with these guys over here? And this floating piece of grass, I'm not sure how that happens. They moved their house? Nope, they're still there. Oh no, somebody came in. Did they come in? Nope. Oh yeah, they did. They took down the door. Huh. That's a nice little way to block it off. Last avatars. So they have a door in, and then they walled off once you get in the door. Huh. So somebody broke the door but didn't go any further? They broke my door and then proceeded to break everything else. I had like six different walls that should have held them back. It would have been a lot easier to go over there to the last avatars and steal all their stuff. Oh god, sorry. I mean, they literally had to did you see how many walls they had to break to get into my house? They broke like 15 walls down. They could have gotten to their place with two wall breaks. Alright. Gather some supplies real quick. I think moving north probably won't help me because there'll just be more high level people. I think what I have to do is, I got an idea. Build a house. Oh, there's a dodo. You'll make good lunch. Some more stone real quick. I'm going to build a house and I'm going to hide my chest. I'm not going to hide them in the house. I'm going to put them somewhere else. Let's see if I can't outfox them. But I'm going to build a house over where I was. I'm going to tear this one down and take all the stuff. And hopefully that will give me enough stone and stuff to get a good start. Yep, dino's down in there. Make some more pikes here. Look at my wrecked house. There were so many trees around before. We could live in safety. Wow. I need you for lunch. Tough times. Tough times call for tough measures. Take these trees since they serve no purpose in this world anymore. Man, they wrecked my house. So harsh. Is there anything in there? Oh, I did put some stone in there and stuff. This in here. Move these guys in here. And that will allow me to make some clothes at least. Craft. Craft. What am I missing? Hide? Yeah, ain't got that. Ain't nobody got that left. Nonsense. I'm back to the basics. Back to the very basics. No, don't put it in the chest, dummy. Put it on your body. Decisions. Decisions. Oh, man. demolished. Boom! Wow, brought down the whole floor. Guess I should have done that like one at a time. Oh, I can't. Yes, I can reach it. Oh, wrong one. Can't reach it. Ha. Oh, what am I on? Well, that was funny. I get up on the forge. There we go. Oh, nothing in there. Hmm. Who would have thunk it? Oh, I'm carrying all this stuff now. So let's build a foundation. Take it with me when I move. God, that just... How much stuff do I get each time I destroy? Not enough. I'll tell you that. Down we go. Our neighbors, although they were nice, they just couldn't help us. We needed saving, and they were not there to save us. Woo! Falling down. Make another stone. So, hopefully, we'll start kind of basic. And that will allow us to kind of stay hidden. And I'm not going to start saving all the cool stuff or getting a bunch of cool stuff until... Oh, man, this forge really hurts getting rid of it. Oh, that hurts. I wonder if I just left it there. If I just come back to it. If no one destroyed it, if they just left it. I think I will just leave it. And lag. It said destroy you. Boom. There we go. Should be able to make third one. Oh, this wall that I started must go. Ugh. At least I'm getting some supplies for it, though. So I'm not completely left empty. Get a few supplies from it. And that will help me to start my building. See, but up here on this hill, without any trees, we're just exposed out in the open. And it was causing a bad time. Another fence foundation. There it is. Two walls. Oh. Demolish. Everything must go. It's a fire sale. We had a good run here. I figured all that metal that I had finally saved up, that was going to be my downfall. Look at their tower. Their wood tower. Surviving somehow. Boom. It'd be nice if you got all the, like, a vast majority of the supplies it took to create the item back. Craft two. I need a doorway. I leveled up. Jump our weight. Spark powder. Don't know about all them apples. Oh, I already learned it. Doesn't matter. Standing torch. A cooking pot? What does a cooking pot help me make? I guess some important stuff for the future. Oh. I had a bunch of those irrigation pipes too from gathering them out of those traps. Large storage box. I thought I had learned that, a large storage box. Didn't I have one before? Oh, I found one before. That's right. Deposit bin, I don't need that. Dinosaur gateway. Let's learn one of those. And the dinosaur gate. What else do we need to know? Got stone. Stone dinosaur gateway, just enough. That's probably not a huge concern right now. That'll probably take me a while before I get it too far. A fireplace? A metal shield? Oh man, I need to start saving. Behemoth stone dinosaur gate? Yeah. Let's close out. Let's close out. There. Hey, get rid of that. All this work that went into this is so painful. It's like watching all your hopes and dreams fall before your eyes. Wow. All my hard work. Down the drain it goes. Oop, nope. Inventory. I got the wall. I got three. Four walls. Okay. Reinforced wooden door. I will need that. Roof. Stone roof. Oh, I don't have enough wood. Get out of here. I see you. Why are you coming this way? I have to leave that other foundation so that the forge can stay. Anybody may use the forge. Get out of here. Is there anything in the forge? Nope. They literally took everything. They took everything. All right, let's go start to set down our new home. Like, remnants of a tree standing over there. Man. Oh, stay away. I need lots of stuff. I don't need to be bothered. That's what I don't need right now. How'd these guys get up there? Like, build a platform up there? Hey, I killed your brother last time. Just so you know. Killed your brother. Killed him. Look at this weird standing stone. Used to be standing stone. Not anymore. Oh man, having to destroy my house like that almost brought a tear to my eye. All the hard work we put into it. Trying to come up with creative ways to keep people from getting to me once I closed out, and they still did. They still came. Where are you at? I hear you.